puppy number two
is still attached to mom.
This one is a lot bigger than the firstborn. I shouldn't say a lot, but this puppy is slightly larger than the first one. See, it's a rough life, isn't it, being born? Yes, it is.